So I'm in the dressing room, and I'm at Dior, by the way, guys. And I'm trying on a dress. I don't want to show you guys it yet. There's gonna be a whole story on it. I'll tell you guys about it later. So my outfit, I have a Dior beret, Dior earrings, and then this Dior sweater, and it's so comfortable. Got my limited edition Dior medium lady Dior with some Dior boots, and this skirt is from Yes Style. So yeah, I'm gonna try on this dress. So these are the new Lady Dior handbags. This first one is a medium and it's the star. This next one is a lovely mini Lady Dior in white and it's crinkled. I forgot if it's either lambskin or calfskin. And this is the same as the medium that I have, but it's in a mini with snakeskin, I believe. And then we also have some new Dior ready to wear. These are the Toile de Juillet and it's like the tropical kind of design, the new one. Last year was the animal with the tiger, lion, and the monkey and the snake. And I'm just loving all these ready to wear. It's such a gorgeous outfit with the hat. This is a new poncho with the skull on it. And La Mort means the death. And a lot of denim, a lot of blue, a lot of the Sauvage Toile de Juillet, which is the new print, with the blue and the white, all that. It's so pretty. There's some t-shirts, button-up shirts, and I think that's a skirt or either a shorts. And then I love this blazer with this skirt, so pretty. I love the design. It's just my favorite. And there's a lot of other clothes too. And these are the walk-in Dior shoes, got some high top and then the regular one. And you can also personalize it with some letters in the back of the shoe for the oblique one. It's just so pretty. I love oblique a lot. And just some of the old shoes, but still beautiful. I love this white one. There's also some new Dior boots. And it's about to show you guys the new right here, the Dior Nautilus boots. The new color is burgundy and the old one are black, and I am wearing the black one right now. I really love the burgundy because I do have a burgundy Dior beret hat I would love to match it with. And next, here are some Dior jewelry, some necklaces and rings and bracelets, and it's just gorgeous. And also some watches. I hope you guys love me showing you guys just some of the new items and maybe some old ones. Then we got some alligator handbags and I think the snake skin? I can't remember. But yeah, there's the flower one that I said that matches with my handbag. And I'm trying this white mini Lady Dior with this oblique strap. It's so pretty, but the strap is $1,500 and oh my goodness, like I love it, but I did buy a different strap, which I will show you guys another time. And then we got some Dior book totes, and you can also customize it in the back. We got some saddle bags, and then the D-Connect sneakers, some more saddle bags, belt bags, and these are some lovely boots, so shimmery. We got some of the velvet mini Lady Dior with the crystal charm. It's so pretty. I love it so much. And also this lovely deep red burgundy color. Then we have some Dior jewelry, some fashion jewelry, and that bag is gold. I don't remember, but I will put it in the little on the side of this video of what the bag is. Sorry, I'm just moving around the whole store. Show you guys some more handbags here. The new bucket hat. And that is the tropical Toile de Juillet design with the butterfly and palm trees. Some more. And that's a lovely saddle bag. Saddle bags aren't my favorite, but that is a really pretty design on it. New boots. More saddle bags with the butterfly, the new print, the new book tote. And yeah, we're just browsing around the store. Some alligator saddle bags. And what are you guys' thoughts on exotics? I think exotics are very pretty.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Trish. In today's video, I'm showing you guys what I purchased at Dior. And I did show you guys a little clip of me shopping their new collection, the Dior Cruise 2020 collection. And let's just get right to the video. And don't forget to subscribe. And I just want to thank you guys for getting me to 1,000 subscribers. So thank you so much for that. I'm so happy I finally reached 1K. So yeah, let's just get started with the video. So I'm going to start off with the outfit I got, and if you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys technically saw the whole outfit already. So it's actually a off-shoulder Dior dress, and I will actually show a different clip of me trying on the dress at the store. And yeah, I got this dress. It's so pretty. It's a lovely design, this print, and there are some wordings around it. Like right here it says La Mort, which means the death. And because it has a skull in the front, and there's other words too, like in the back it says the Wheel of Fortune in French though. So here is the dress. It's an off-shoulder dress, and it matches with this purse. Well, I'm not going to use this purse for the photo shoot, but I do love this dress so much. And look at the sandals to match. It's so cute. The next items were to match with my dress, and I was going to wear my Dior black boots, but it made the outfit look less like elegant, so I got these Dior sandals, and they are a very dark blue depending on what light you're in. Kind of looks black, but it's blue. And I also got it I guess fixed, tailored, I don't know what you would call that, but the strap was a bit longer, and I had to get it smaller since it kept slipping off my feet. But yeah, I got these shoes. They're really comfortable. They do kind of hurt in the front right here with the toes, but it's not too bad. So I really do love these. These are part of the new collection. And there is another one with a higher heel in the back, but I can't walk in those, so I got the shorter ones. And the final item is a handbag. It's a part of the new collection, and it's crinkled. I think it's calfskin or lambskin, I can't remember. But it's so pretty, and I got white, so I'm very happy. It's my first Lady Dior that's white. And then I also got a oblique mitzvah scarf to tie. And I just love the blue. It matches my dress and the shoes, so I got that. And there's also the chain. And it's in gold. Haven't even taken off the little peel they had right here to keep the metal clean. So yeah, this is actually the first time I wore it out today, was for the photo shoot I had, which will be in a different video. I am going to wear the same thing, same location, but just telling you guys my experience. And yeah, I have these, and I'll just show some video clips of the things I got and mod shots. So. That is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!